1.
I first started being a buddy to Matt when I got back to school after the summer holidays.
2.
He explained that he gets quite stressed if he's surrounded by people the whole time.
3.
If there's a big activity going on, he finds it difficult to get involved.
4.
If he gets a bit better, I think he'll get into the school team.
5.
I've got a lot out of the whole experience of being a buddy.